Let us now shift our attention from letters to music. At a very young age, these children have the gift to stand in front of the people, to show their talent and unerring power to entertain. For the first exhibition, let us once again welcome the band of Goretti. Let's give them a round of applause.